Watching me news. A heart-stopping incident occurred yesterday at lunchtime. Miyu was playing hide-and-seek and decided to hide in some iced coffee. But then she found she couldn't get out of the mug. Miyu nearly froze because of the icy drink. Luckily, she was rescued when Bowser, who was it, finally found her and pulled her up. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
Do you have any more details?
Some people have a lot of time on their hands. Thanks for watching. For your 8 o'clock me news, this is Erica Costello, signing off.